Welcome to History at Home, bringing the museum to you. Maple syrup is a Canadian institution. We produce roughly 71% of the world's pure maple syrup, approximately 90% of that coming from Quebec. Maple syrup season lasts from February to April, depending on where you are, and is characterized by freezing temperatures at night, followed by warmer days, which allows the sap of the sugar maple tree to flow freely. The sweet sap is collected and brought to a sugar house or sugar shack and is boiled down, allowing the water to evaporate. It takes 40 gallons of sap to create 1 gallon of syrup. These images and video were taken by assistant curator Sarah Byers as she was exploring some sugar maples mid-peninsula in the Niagara region. They show a more modern collection process of using spigots that connect to tubing, which then flows into an enclosed bucket. Let's take a look at some of the objects in our collection relating to maple syrup. This copy of Farmer's Advocate magazine from our collection was published in September of 1963 and contains an article titled "Making Maple Sugar and Syrup," written by Douglas Silver of Danville, Quebec. In it, Douglas extols the virtue of older methods of sap collecting, including the use of buckets carved from wood, stating, "Whoever heard of a metal bucket lasting a century?" He describes the process of boring into the sugar maple slightly upwards 3/4 of an inch, the angle of which aids the flow of sap from the tree. While doing this, he writes, you must be careful not to break or crack the bark surrounding the hole, lest sap leak out and be lost. During the process of boiling the sap down to make syrup, he describes the process of creating a loop with a twig, dipping this into the boiling sap, then holding the twig up and blowing. If a string of bubbles came out, the sugar was ready. This sap collection pail and spigot is made of galvanized steel. The spigot is what is drilled into the tree at an upward angle, forcing the sap to flow out of the spout and into the provided pail. The process of tapping a tree does not affect the well-being or growth of the tree, given specific standards for size are followed. The diameter of the tree must be 8 to 10 inches to safely allow for sap collection. Larger trees can accommodate 2 to 3 taps without harm. There are tons of maple products out there besides just syrup. Maple candy, maple butter, even maple beer. This is a bottle once containing extra strong maple wheat from the Niagara Falls Brewing Company, featuring Ontario maple syrup. The company was purchased by Moosehead in 2004 and has since been moved to Brampton, Ontario and rebranded Hop City. Thanks for letting us bring the museum to you.